Hello everyone, Scott with Engelbiter Woodworks again. Hope everyone had a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Today we're going to be starting on a rather large project. It's going to be a set of four of the segmented mugs similar to what I did in my last video. With any luck, we'll be able to keep the camera actually working. This time we're going to be working with Red Heart, Padauk, Sapele, and African Mahogany. I'll be doing it in several different patterns here. Just drew these up on the computer, and this will be the first one we do. It's going to be Sapele and the Red Heart, which are these little spindles right here. Next one will be just straight mahogany segments. Then we'll go into a Padauk with mahogany step pyramid type features. And finally we'll try just a twisted zigzag type pattern out of Padauk and mahogany. Working with for these, luckily all of the cut pieces themselves are all the same dimensions and angles, so just got a cut list for a single based on the same draw up that I did on the last one. We'll be using the segmenting sled that I built for purpose here last time, and hopefully through the miracle of video editing, you guys won't be too bored with it. So let's get started.